This is episode 1698. Welcome to the Daily Meditation Podcast. I'm Mary Meckley, and I honor you as you get ready to give yourself a little more peace, energy, and clarity today as you meditate. Or maybe you're out walking around, doing errands, listening to this podcast, and you're going to do the technique as you go about your day. That's perfect. Honor your own unique journey. We all start our meditation journey somewhere. In today's episode, we continue with our series on love. And we're focusing on a particular kind of love in this week's series. That is storge. It is the Greek word that means familial love. That's the love we share with family, even our pets. It's the kind of love that has to do more with affection. We're not usually choosing this kind of love. You didn't necessarily choose your family. You may have chosen a family for yourself, somebody who seemed like family and you wanted to include into your family. But mostly, this kind of love has to do with unconditional love. And it's the kind of love that C.S. Lewis describes in his book, The Four Loves, that we're following along with in this week's series. This love has to do with affection. So a mother will love her child no matter what that child does. It's a humble love. And C.S. Lewis explains how this storge, familiar type of love, can create a beautiful foundation for other types of love you express in your life, especially in regard to eros or more romantic love. With this familiarity, this comfortable feeling, you can have this as the base or foundation to build upon a deeper, more romantic love. So this week is about building that familiarity, that comfortable, more unconditional love. C.S. Lewis talks about affection almost slinks or seeps through our lives, he says. It lives with humble, undress, private things, soft slippers, old clothes, old jokes, the thump of a sleepy dog's tail on the kitchen floor, the sound of a sewing machine. C.S. Lewis goes on to say that it's the familiarity of the people with whom you are thrown together in the family, the college, the mess, the ship, the religious house, says Lewis. The affection for the people always around us in the normal day-to-day of life is the majority of the love we experience, even if we don't label it as love. So as you do your meditation today, your technique is an affirmation. And the affirmation for this week's series on this familiarity, this affection type of love is: I send love and goodwill to those around me. I send love and goodwill to those around me. This is an affirmation I learned at Ananda, where I learned to meditate. So I send love and goodwill to those around me. As you repeat this affirmation, repeat it using the power of your voice. Repeat it out loud a few times, and then repeat it in your natural speaking voice, and then repeat it in a whisper, and then you could repeat it silently to yourself. I encourage you to repeat this affirmation when you wake up in the morning and as you get ready to drift off to sleep. So again, your affirmation, I send love and goodwill to those around me. If you'd like to be guided in a full half-hour meditation, you can find that on my app. My app is called the Sip and Om Meditation App, and you can try it for 2 weeks free access to over 1,700 meditations now, and a new one added daily, where you can meditate up to half an hour, however long you want, and you get a journal customized for this week's theme of love, as well as a slowdown guide with all the different techniques, one for each day, organized nicely for you into a cheat sheet that you can use throughout your day. Again, it's the Sip and Om meditation app that you can try for 2 weeks free. So as you get ready to repeat the affirmation for today, close your eyes and keep them slightly elevated upward. This keeps your thoughts uplifted. And begin to notice your body relax. Keep your eyes slightly elevated upward. This will keep your thoughts uplifted as you meditate. And now, in a loud voice, engaging your full consciousness, repeat, I send love and goodwill to those around me. I send love and goodwill to those around me. Continue repeating the affirmation in your natural speaking voice, in a whisper, and then mentally a few times each way. And know you are so worth slowing down for.